A place of my people. Long lost. I get your armor later.
Don't let them pass.
I want that armor. I want that Venatori armor. With the hood. Like, I can just see Talon looking around with, like, amazement and, like, not, like, overt, but, like, just something in his eye and his manner would indicate that he's, like, he's focused on the task at hand, but that he's cannot believe this. And it would be so interesting to see him and Dorian, like...
Come on, you might catch them.
Come on!
Hold a moment. While they rush ahead, this leads to our true destination. We should walk the petitioner's path as before.
An army fights and dies for us. The longer we tarry, the more soldiers we lose outside. Let's jump down and be done with this place.
In this case, I must agree with the witch.
The witch.
This is ancient ground, deserving of our respect.
You see the urgency. We cannot find the Well of Sorrows unprepared.
You're very eager to reach our destination.
Are we not all eager to stop Corypheus from achieving his mad plan?
It sounds like what you want is that well.
I don't trust you, Morgan.
There is a danger to the natural order. Legends walked Thedas once, things of might and wonder. Their passing has left us all the lesser. Corypheus would squander the ancient power of the well.
So she knows what it is.
Would have it restored.
You barely know what the Well of Sorrows is, but you want to restore it.
Yes. Is Thedas so full of wonders that we should leave them to die one by one? Mankind blunders through the world. Crushing what it does not understand. Elves, dragons, magic. The list is endless. We must stem the tide or be left with nothing more than the mundane. This I know to be true.
I think she means it.
I read more in the first chamber than I revealed.
Of course.
It's said a great boon is given to those who use the Well of Sorrows, but... at a terrible price.
What exactly did that altar say about the Well of Sorrows?
Like most elven writing, it was insufferably vague.
Just like you!
The term I deciphered was Halam Shivanas, the sweet sacrifice of duty. It implies the loss of something personal for duty's sake, yet for those who served at this temple, a worthwhile trade.
Is your real goal the power inside this well?
Yes, if that is the only way to preserve it. My priority is your cause, but if the opportunity arises to save this well, I am willing to pay the cost.
And gain what?
That is what we must discover. The rituals may point the way.
Interesting that Solas agrees. With carrying on.
That did something.
Indeed. Time to proceed to the next ritual, I should think.
Got that one done. Took a while, but, you know, did it. I believe this is like a... This had the Fenherel mosaic on it. So this is probably a Fenherel type play. Like, not really a shrine so much. But a place where one paid respects to Fenherel. Oh.
complete.
We are close. There is but one more path to follow.
I wonder why she's... I mean, I think Morgan truly does want to bring back things that were lost. I wonder, though, if these... Oh, look, it's another... I think this is one of the first times I ever saw a butt person, actually, in the game. But there was not foliage on him. I wonder if the artwork came, like the paintings came after the fall, maybe? Like just after the fall of Arlathan? Perhaps. It could be, they don't necessarily have to be from the same time period. They could be completely different. Yes, thank you. And that's the way we came in. Mosaic of June. No words? Dang. Sometimes they have words. So, June was close. Oh, I did not realize we're wrong. So, June was obviously close to Mythal then, if she's in here. Like how would you feel as a Dalish elf who is vital? I mean, Talon may be a bit frustrated with his brothers and sisters that they may have lost the old ways, and that maybe in many cases... We do need to adapt to our new... Like, he's a bit more practical, maybe, than some of the higher-minded lore enthusiasts of the Dalish. But he would bleed and die for his people, no questions asked, you know? And if he could restore... Like, maybe this would, like, light the fire he used to have when he was younger, you know? Of, like... What's that object? Of, you know, restoring a part of his people's culture, you know? Seeing this would maybe make him believe again that it was possible. Maybe he's gotten a bit jaded over time and just wants to keep his people alive and well. Maybe this would give him hope. At least in a restoration of his people.
Everything is lit.
Iron Bull?
Let us see if the doors have opened.
Iron Bull's not even here! Shut up, Iron Bull! Really? Why does Iron... I guess because, we're losing soldiers outside, he would disapprove. It always aggravates me that in most Bioware games, the companions you aren't using just basically go to waste. Just, like, who knows what they do? They just sit around? I don't know. Oh, these are super faded. The Elgarnan slaves. Interesting. I wonder if this was... If the temple was... Maybe, you read a lot in, modern archaeology that...
Will you abandon these rituals, Inquisitor? Think carefully. There is no return once we follow the Venatori.
Who is this meant to be?
Fallon Dean.
I might not
overseer
know that.
Of funerals and guide to the elven dead. I have heard the Dalish invoke him on their deathbed, or before quests from which they expect no return.
My clan's hunters asked for his blessing when we fought bandits. Our keeper taught them the prayers.
I do not believe they sing songs about Fallon Din's vanity.
Hmm?
Go ahead. You must have a legend for us.
It is said Fallon Din's appetite for adulation was so great, he began wars to amass more worshippers. The blood of those who wouldn't bow low filled lakes as wide as oceans. Mythal rallied the gods once the shadow of Fallon Din's hunger stretched across her own people. It was almost too late. Fallon Din only surrendered when his brethren bloodied him in his own temple.
My clan never told a story like that about Falondin.
The further the Dalish spread, the further their stories branch and grow. Never mistake them for arbiters of true elven culture.
Shut up! Jeez! I mean, I don't know. I was willing to forgive a lot when I was romancing him, but I don't know. More and more, I see Solas's pride, and it's not cute or endearing. It's just like, it's like, why, man? But you understand why. You do. Like, why he is the way he is.
What's this?
I believe we are in the presence of the elven goddess Ondruel, Lady of the Hunt.
Or a goddess of sacrifice, according to some.
Truly? I wonder if that is why Ondruel's patron animal is the hare. 'Tis said the Dalish invoke her before a chase, especially if they happen to be stalking humans.
My clan avoided human settlements, never mind raiding them.
A sound tactic, if one has room to maneuver out of harm's way. Other Dalish clans do not keep so scrupulously hidden.
Indeed. Solas is proud because he knows he was there. He honest to goodness, he knows the truth, and he knows it. Right? And it's difficult for him the more and more he's with elves, with all of us, that he can't help but feeling a bit, I mean, incredibly dismayed that everything he worked for was for naught. The Dalish don't remember the sacrifice of the millions who died to give them a remnant of freedom, you know, from the Arlathan times. Like he was the leader of a revolution. Like, how would we feel if all of a sudden, like, me and like my fellows, I don't know, you know what I mean? Like, you could switch it to the Inquisitor's perspective so easily. Like, being the leader of a revolution and trying to free the land from the control of a man who would be God. Solas had to free the land from like 10 individuals who would be gods, you know? And he had to make a terrible, terrible choice to do that. And it cost him a lot. It almost cost him his life. It put him into Uthanera for like 2,000 years. And when he gets back, and all the time he's in the, I think he was a little bit conscious in the Fade, and this whole time he's watching the degradation of his people over and over and over again. And as much as he does want to save them, because he does, Solas's ultimate goal is to save the people, you know, like the people, capital P, the elves. At the same time, he can't help but be frustrated with, even though it's not their fault, but he's not perfect. He can't help but be frustrated with how much they have lost and how much of his work was lost. Like, let alone that they've been trodden down by Tevinter and all this stuff. Like, the Dalish worshipped the people he threw down. Like, that was the lore they managed to hold on to, was the lore of being slaves, basically. You know what I mean? And, like, even the nobles from Arlathan, like, or the noble, yeah, the nobles from Arlathan and stuff that fled, like, not, no, it wasn't the nobles, it was the nobles from the Dales that fled. They thought this was the way it was, too. Like, so much was lost, and Solas can't help but, I think, but despair at it and be a bit snarky about it, and I can't blame him for doing that. I think sometimes I want to slap him and shake him and be like, it's not the Dalish's fault. It's not their fault. Don't be angry at them. You know? They've done the best they can with what they've got, you know? What are they supposed to do? What were they supposed to do? Somehow magically remember? Like, nah. But, yeah, it's just, you can understand Solas's frustration, I believe. Doesn't mean you don't want to slap him upside the head sometimes, but you can understand his frustration. Is that a bell? That's a chess piece. That's a chess piece. It's a pawn. Maybe it's a goblin. No, it's definitely a chess piece. Interesting. What's that doing here? Another chess piece. Another pawn. Two pawns. Pawns in a jar. I can just imagine Dorian, though, like, trying to kind of keep silent, like, feeling very responsible for what happened. Like, looking at all this grandeur and being like, this is my people's fault, you know? And trying maybe to not get in Talon's way. But I don't think Talon's overtly vocal, but I think he would definitely maybe every now and then just reach out and sort of touch Dorian on the arm, just be like, you know, it's not your fault, you know?
Is not what I expected. What was this chamber used for?
We're being watched.
Yeah, you think so?
Vernavis. You.
Avalas! I love him!
You have the features of those who call themselves Elven. You bear the mark of magic, which is familiar.
It's familiar!
How has this come to pass? What is your connection to those who first disturbed our slumber?
They are my enemies, as well as yours.
I am called Avalas. We are sentinels, tasked with standing against those who trespass on sacred ground. We wake only to fight, to preserve this place. Our numbers diminish with each invasion. I know what you seek. Like all who have come before you, you wish to drink from the Vira Belasar.
The place of the Way of Sorrows. He speaks of the well.
It is not for you. It is not for any of you.
Can't remember. I think we can do these first, and then we can go back and do the special.
So, you're elves from ancient times? Before the Tevinter Imperium destroyed Arlathan?
The Shemlin did not destroy Arlathan. We Elven warred upon ourselves. By the time the doors to this sanctuary closed, our time was over.
Wait, that's not right. What are you saying?
You would not know truth. Shemlin history is as short as the pool of your years.
What did the Imperium do then? Are you saying it wasn't a war?
The war of carrion feasting upon a corpse, yes. We awaken only when called, and each time find the world more foreign than before. It is meaningless. We endure. The Vira Belasan must be preserved.
What is this Vira Belasan exactly?
It is a path. One walked only by those who toiled in Mithal's favor.
He speaks of priests, perhaps.
More than that, you need not know.
Our people have lost everything. They need you. They could learn from you.
Our people? The ones we see in the forest, shadows wearing Valisline. You are not my people.
Your pride will be your undoing!
And you have invaded our sanctum as readily as the Shem.
But we didn't know!
We knew this place was sacred. We've respected it as best we could.
I believe you. Trespassers you are, but you have followed rites of petition. You have shown respect to Mithal. If these others are enemies of yours, we will aid you in destroying them. When this is done, you shall be permitted to depart. And never return.
This is our goal, is it not? There is no reason to fight these sentinels.
Consider carefully. You must stop Corypheus, yes, but you may also need the well for your own.
I accept your offer.
You will be guided to those you seek. As for the Vira Belasan, it shall not be despoiled, even if I must destroy it myself.
No!
She's reckless. I hope we got all the... You guys have bows like mine. Yee-hee. Interesting. Architecture is just slightly more intact. Things are, well, the paint is fading. Of course, it does that even in a sealed environment. Of course, we know this place hasn't been sealed.
Destroyed themselves before my countrymen came along. Could that be true? I can hardly believe it.
This would be our guide.
Mytholan asked.
That's helpful, since Morrigan chased off on her own.
She seeks to protect the Well of Sorrows.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. See, if I did a, if I could ever someday make a mod for Inquisition, I'd make one that had elven decor. You can guarantee this is what it would be having. This sort of, these mosaics, the floors, the carpets, everything.
This place looks untouched.
The entire temple must have looked like this long ago. How could the elves pour such devotion into this nonsense?
Cassandra!
We can always ask our hosts.
I'm gonna punch you!
I will leave that to you.
Seriously. I'm not bringing her again, jeez. What is that? No! Oh, Garahel! Whoa. 152. Hey, it's about the same. It's the same as what my damage is. Weapons fires 3 shots when attacking. 11% armor penetration. Gimme, gimme. Look at that. Interesting that I wonder if somebody took his bow and brought it here. You know, after he died. Song to Elgarnon.
Henshra, Gilas Velathan.
I believe she would prefer that we remain close.
Just a quick look around.
Yeah. This is my people. Twins in shadow. This is all that is left of the history. The ascension of Gilanane. Interesting. I can't wait. Can't wait to meet these people. Unreadable elven writing. We'll have to see if I can get all of them. I think I missed one last time. Look, a lever. But I wonder if somebody brought Garahel's bow here, because it wouldn't be here. Ancient elven writing. It wouldn't have been here normally, you know? Like, the ancient elves wouldn't have had him... had it here. What? That leads back into another chamber. Whoa. Hey, it's Solas's butt. Is this the way we came? Interesting. So I bet you these were here, but I wonder if the other ones... And then which ones are, like, from the Dales? Are they, or maybe these other ones? I don't know. There's so many possibilities. And it all could just be written off to, like, you know, little missteps in the writing. But, still. Sorry, I just wanted to look around. Oh, I think that is the door I went out. It closed itself. Wait, what? Oh. No, it's a different one. we go in there, though, we'll have to fight. I think the point of this is to not have to fight. Yeah, there we go. Silas, whose fire cannot be quenched. So Mythal had cities. Interesting. Mythal was known for her cities anyway.
Vir Sumil.
If I thought it would help, I would go in there and help the Sentinels. I don't think it helps. Doesn't do anything, though. Veer or something is the way of something. She must be an ancient lore keeper. Look at this place. It's alright. I'm trying to get out of your way. So some of these, I don't know. I don't know if these paintings were here. I keep saying it, but it looks like some of them were perhaps underneath some sort of painting. So I think they might have come later. Looks like somebody died. From Dalish who got in here, maybe from those just after Arlathan fell. I don't know. There's so many questions. Must be not an ogre, but maybe one of the giant Templars. Now what? I'm gonna go in here? Oh, looks like it. Bye. Cassandra and these ancient elves fighting together. I am truly upset. I mean, I know Cassandra's not one to hold her tongue, but really, in the presence of a Dalish Inquisitor, she can't keep her mouth shut. Place. So much effort went into this place. Oh, nice. Maybe there's that Mythal flying above the warring elves. This place is gorgeous. Just kills me.
The Well of Sorrow.
Calpernia.
So Mythal endures.
Andraste, guide us.
How has such magic lasted?
I bet you this is what it was supposed to look like. I bet you the trees were here. I would like to think the trees were probably here. And then they've just grown so big.
Before the master arrives.
Kaltora Virethan.
I will swim if I...
All the ancient elves, I wonder if some of them were supposed to have magic. But they were all supposed to have magic, but maybe now they don't.
The well knows its vessel, and those who would despoil it. Stand aside, Inquisitor. The trials you set me,
I have overcome. As a courtesy, leave now. Or not at all.
Your lust for power has blinded you, Calpernia. Corypheus is using you.
Think on your own folly before inventing more. You serve your people. You have one last chance to save them. The Well of Sorrows overflows with knowledge, power abandoned by those the elves worshipped as gods. To walk the Fade without the Anchor, that is what the Well of Sorrows will give Corypheus.
If that's the case, why isn't Corypheus clawing at the well?
I will carry it like a jug brimming for his use. Can you not see? I knew you would take the well for yourself, to ransack its wisdom, to try to defeat Corypheus. But you'd still be just a child, playing with a sword. Corypheus will wield it as a master.
Crap! I just realized I forgot to do the thing with Dagna. Dang it! Wow, I got this far and I... Well, did I even have... No, I didn't have it. No, okay, never mind. That was with Samson. I was like, oh no!
Once you've drunk from the well, Corypheus will use a ritual on you.
I've never done Calpurnia's.
Enslaved to his will.
That... where I come from, idle tales must be proven.
Here, the page with his binding ritual.
Oh!
He tried it on your master.
Oh, yes!
How could you know? And these runes, no one has written in these since... He made so many promises and everyone a lie. Then he discovered Vass. He was to give to Vinta a true leader. If Corypheus would misuse me, he'd misuse them too. I was blind.
That's why you joined Corypheus. To see Tevinter rebuilt.
To see her reborn. Slaves allowed their true potential. Corruption excised. Tevinter was the cradle of civilization. Imagine what her future could be. A crafter of wonders. Standing against the savage Kunari. A beacon for all.
So she's not doing it for, like, you know, oh, it'll take over the world. She legitimately, interesting, so far Calpurnia has been the much more interesting antagonist than Samson ever was. Simply because it was evident from the start that something was driving her that was not exactly a lust for power. Whereas for Samson, his motives were not so obvious. For Calpurnia, though... her treatment of slaves has definitely thrown a wrench in the wheel of her being, like, evil and whatever. But she truly wants to see Tevinter reborn. She's like, she, in many ways, is like, it's a good thing I brought Dorian. She's like Dorian. Like, she wants to see the corruption gone. She wants to see it all, you know, she wants to see slaves. Because she was a slave. Even mages can be slaves in Tevinter. You know, it's not easy for human slaves, mages, you know, either. Of anybody. And I do feel like she should have gotten a better idea of what was going on when she, you know, when with what Corypheus was doing. Because, you know, she was there. But maybe she was willing over and over again to excuse him this. Because eventually corruption would be gone. You know, he was doing this to get rid of corruption or whatever, you know. And you can excuse a lot of things that way. But in this instance, she's finally seen... That's not the way it's going to be.
Perhaps Tevinter does need a strong leader. Be that woman. While you still...
Interesting!
Can.
You mock me, Inquisitor. As if you'd let me walk away.
It's a good idea. Maker knows we could use a reformer or 10 back home.
If Corypheus triumphs. Listen. If any power can challenge him, it lies in the well. Perhaps its price is too high. But if you can take it, humble him. Vitae Benefaria, Inquisitor. Do not follow us.
Oh, man!
I go to confront my
master. Oh, crap!
Then I will return to Tevinter. If there is anything left of
me. Wow. Wow! Can she actually be an Archon?
Abelard!
I had heard that you could let Calpurnia live. I just recently learned that you could do that. So that was not a complete surprise, but I did not realize that she could go back to be the leader.
The elf seeks to destroy the Well of Sorrows.
So the sanctum is despoiled at last.
You would have destroyed the well yourself, given the chance.
To keep it from your grasping fingers. Better it be lost than bestowed upon the undeserving.
Fool. You'd let your people's legacy rot in the shadows.
Enough.
You cannot honestly...
I said enough.
The well clearly offers power, Inquisitor. If that power...
She's using her seductive, like, power voice.
Not to use it.
Do you even know what you ask? As each servant of Mithal reached the end of their years, they would pass their knowledge on through this. All that we were, all that we knew, it would be lost forever.
It's better that knowledge remain in the well, never passed on. You'd rather destroy it.
There are other places, friend, other duties. Your people yet linger.
Elven such as you?
Yes, such as I.
You have shown respect to Mithal, and there is a righteousness in you I cannot deny. Is that your desire? To partake of the Via of Belisan as best you can? To fight your enemy?
Not without your permission.
One does not obtain permission. One obtains the right. The Vera Belisan may be too much for a mortal to comprehend.
You're not mortal!
Brave it if you must. But know you this.
Abelas is so attractive!
To the will of Mithal.
Notice him and Morgan have the same eye color.
Who no longer exists, if she ever did.
Bound as we are bound. The choice is yours.
Interesting, I never noticed that Morgan and Abelas have the same eye color.
Is it possible this Mithal...
Shut up! Talon?
Anything is possible.
Elven legend states that Mithal was tricked by Fenharel and banished to the beyond.
Elven legend is wrong.
She pronounced it wrong, and he emphasized it.
Murder? I said nothing of...
She was slain, if a god truly can be. Betrayed by those who destroyed this temple. Yet the Vera Belisan remains... As do we. That is something.
Are you leaving the temple?
Our duty ends. Why remain?
There is a place for you, Lethaline. If you seek it.
Perhaps there are places the Shemlin have not touched.
The Imperium went to great lengths to expunge elven history. You might be the last to know the truth.
Would the elves of your lands listen to the truth?
They might. Would it hurt to try?
Dorian!
Very well may, Shemlin. Yes. It may be that...
Dorian wants to help us!
The blissful sleep of eternity never to awaken, if fate is kind.
You could come with us. Fight Corypheus. He killed your people.
We killed ourselves. Long ago.
Malas Amalin Nahalam Abalas.
You could always find a new name, is basically what Solo says.
His name, Abalas, means sorrow. I said,
yep.
I hoped he finds a new name.
Time for the Battle of Wills. Back off, Morrigan. This is my people's legacy.
The intact Illuvian. I was correct on that count, at least.
Haha.
Is it still a threat? Can Corypheus use it to travel the Fade?
You recall when I took you through my Illuvian, I said each required a key? The well is the key. Take its power and Mathal's last alluvion will be no more use to Corypheus than glass. I did not expect the well to feel so hungry.
Don't go any closer, Morrigan.
I am willing to pay the price the well demands. I am also the
No, you're not! I'm an elf! I'm an elf! I'm an elf! You're not an elf!
More likely to your own ends.
You're not an elf!
What would you know of my ends, elf?
Diddly squat!
You are a glutton drooling at the sight of a feast. You cannot be trusted.
Ah, Solas is getting very adamant. He doesn't often move his arms like that.
Of those present, I alone have the training to make use of this.
Doesn't require training. It doesn't require training.
You alone.
It requires will.
This is my heritage.
Ha!
I have studied the oldest lore. I have delved into mysteries of which you could only dream.
And I'll have access to them once I drink.
Me, there is anyone better suited?
Me. Dorian.
What about you, Solas?
No. Do not ask me again.
That would be... I wonder if Solas had taken the power here. Would that have changed anything? I wonder why he didn't take this power here and now. He does his dilly-wop to Mithal later, you know? I won't ask Dorian because I'm not going to, but Solas is the only other one besides me that I think would be qualified to take it.
I would be.
You lead the Inquisition. This is not a risk you can take. I have the best chance of making use of the well.
No!
For everyone.
I'll fight you.
Let me drink.
No!
You're not concerned about the price. Bound forever to the will of Mithal.
I've technically been bound to Falandin. Well,
it seems an empty warning. Perhaps a compulsion.
You don't even know the power you're seeking.
Who can say otherwise? I do not fear it, even so.
What's to stop you from taking the knowledge and leaving?
My word. If that seems insufficient, Corypheus threatens all, even myself. He must be stopped.
And who stops you?
I, Inquisitor, seek neither immortality nor your life.
Thoughts?
She is right about only one thing. We should take the power which lies in that well.
Ha! See, remember that.
If it's truly between you and her, then let her take the risk. Make her help us all.
I don't want to risk losing you to a well.
Enough deliberation. Give me your decision.
Looking at it, listening to it. That's not just knowledge from the ancient elven priests. It's their will.
How would you know such a thing?
That's what Abelas was telling us. The collective will of the priests puts anyone who drinks under a compulsion, a gas. Can't you feel it?
That would match the legends, but it does not tell us what the gas entails.
Ooh!
I would still use the well, but you are right.
That was clever.
Be cautious.
That was clever of Talon. I think I didn't take that one last time because I wasn't sure. I was like, because it was like, I wasn't sure, like, if that was like a final decision of some sorts. No, I will take it.
If anyone is to use the well, it will be me.
So you will take what little knowledge you can understand and let
the
rest go to waste.
I will disseminate it. It won't go to waste.
And who's to say it will go to waste?
I do.
Back off. It's mine. Dorian is a... I thought I had Dorian maxed out!
Do as you will with the Well of Sorrows, Inquisitor. But be careful.
This might be one of the instances where no matter what, every companion will make a decision. I'm sorry, my love. This is from my people. Something that you should well understand, Dorian. You would do anything as much as you could to bring back or to help your people thrive. This could bring my people back. You know? It's not restoring what was lost, it's bringing them back. Dorian would be so freaking out right now, though. But as an elven inquisitor, it's like... you're like being welcomed home almost, you know?
Why am I here? Corypheus, a magister wishes to rip the veil open. I must learn how to stop him. If you can help me vanquish Corypheus, take whatever price you wish.
The way of protecting Mythal. Whoa!
Festus Biomo Carnavarum. If you don't come through this, I swear I'll kill you.
Is the well gone now? I think it is. I think it evaporates, basically. I'm all right.
How do you feel?
That was soulless. I'm sorry, my love. There are wills. I feel fantastic. Is Calpernia okay? Shoot, I don't know. His head's changed. Yeah, come over here.
The alluvial.
I am the key. Why don't we just try to take her
through the mirror?
I guess we don't have we don't really have our army. Yeah, I need to be the last through. Look at me glow, I'm beautiful. Is that? That's Calpernia! Is it? Or was that Mythal? I think that was Calpernia. Was that Calpernia? Is Calpernia alive? I don't know what happens to Calpernia. It'd be great if she was, if she could be the leader that Taventer needs, you know? She might not have made it, but you know that I can't remember if last time we saw a woman coming up out of the well, but before or not, I can't remember. I think we might have, and I assumed it was Mythal, but boop. I'm coming. Don't worry. Whoa.
It is done.
So I can go. Can I go through any alluvium now? Probably not. Probably just a specific one.
I'm pleased to report we won the battle, Inquisitor. When you went through that mirror, Corypheus and his archdemon fled the field. I'm not sure why.
What he wanted was no longer within the temple.
Perhaps. He spent so long trying to get into the temple, he probably couldn't have helped his forces by that point.
Then Corypheus is finished.
If he is wise, he will hide and rebuild his strength before he attacks again.
He will not hide.
He won't hide.
You hear it. The well speaks to you.
It's voices. Whispering from so far away I can barely hear them.
Only one who understood such voices had used the well.
You wouldn't have understood it any better.
Then we'd have to rely on her interpretation of them and whatever she chose to tell us.
Have I not been forthcoming enough for you, Spymaster? I told you what the well could have done, Inquisitor. You should be hearing shouts from the heavens, not whispers.
I have the well's power, Morrigan, not you.
Earlier you said you knew what needed to be done next. What did you mean?
The dragon is not an archdemon. It's a dragon in which Corypheus has invested part of his power.
Oh, that's right.
Kill it, and his ability to jump to other bodies is disrupted for a time. He can be killed.
That's no simple task. Corypheus alone is powerful, but where there's dragon...
I need to summon Mythal.
Could you imagine being a Dalish elf
whatever
and saying that?
Was, goddess.
Like being like, oh my gosh.
There, an altar in the wilderness. That's where I need to go.
I see you are determined. So be it.
Are you certain of this?
I don't think certain is the right word.
I'll see to Skyhold's defenses in the meantime.
Yay! We did it! Codex unlocked. Talk to Dorian! Don't talk to Dorian! Blah, 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 blah. Time to talk to Dorian! Time to talk to everybody now. I think, yeah, there was a feast on the table because we did a good thing. Oh, yes. Okay. Nope, Souls. Talk to you later. Wait, let's see. Only one last panel. And look, there he is. He's going to be all angry at us, even though he said the witch is right. Someone needs to use the power, and he didn't want her to use it, and he's going to get all mad at me. And hi, Dorian.
What happened at the Elven Temple? It's got me thinking. I should go back, shouldn't I?
That's Kirkwall.
To Tevinter.
No!
Once this is done, if we're still alive. All my talk of how terribly wrong things are back home. But what do I do about it? Nothing.
How does this relate to the Elven Temple?
That elf, Abelas. He said the Imperium wasn't what destroyed the elves. My people would never accept that. It would reduce us to scavengers, destroy our legacy no matter how terrible. We should accept it. Take our history down a peg. Confront the legacy hanging over us like a shroud. Maybe not all of us want to, but that could be altered. If you can change minds, so can I.
You would just leave. What about
us? Trust me, Amethyst. It would give me no pleasure to leave your side. You make monumental decisions affecting the entire world. How can I not
consider some
of my own?
It's true. Dorian. Yeah.
Why don't I go with you?
Take you away from all this? I can't ask that of you.
You don't have to ask. I'm offering.
Tempting. We both know you would end up doing it all yourself. As much as watching my homeland beaten into submission would amuse me, this is something I need to do.
If that's what you have to do, I understand.
There you go. Breaking my heart.
You broke mine!
This is your fault, remember? You inspired me with your marvelous antics. You're shaping the world, for good or ill. How could I aspire to do any
less? We make a good pair.
If it means proving that Tevinter can be better, that there's hope even for my homeland, I would do anything.
We make a good pair. And that's, I think Talon's not good with his words, but I think he's never really thought about the, like, he's always just kind of thought in his, like, straightforward, like, you know, sort of just seeing straight ahead sort of a way that he's, that him and Dorian would always be together and that he wouldn't have to worry about it. So I think it really took him by surprise, even though he completely understands. Like, he would do the same thing in Dorian's shoes.
Fancy meeting you here.
I need to talk to you.
Could at least bring me wine. Loosens the tongue, so to speak.
I was hoping to steal a moment alone with you.
You have but to ask. Lead the way.
No, Dorian! That's a challenge. He's like, no, but he knows this is the way it has to be. Let's see if the other things changed.
Always with the questions. What will people say?
I need to talk to you.
Just talk?
Nah.
Such a pity.
Let's do something interesting.
More interesting than But we could find Cassandra and pretend we're talking about her. It would drive her mad.
Would drive her mad. Can't believe the Inquisitor would do that, but he would for Dorian. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to end that one there. Don't know. It'll probably be split into two parts, but we'll see. But yay! That stuff with Dorian, it was just subtly different from the friendship with Dorian, but it was enough that it's just like, oh my gosh, it's like heartbreaking. But, and I played Trespasser, I know where Dorian, what Dorian ends up doing, and I'm not looking forward to it again, but it'll be different this time. It'll be different than with Solas, you know, so it'll be interesting. But anyway, thank you guys for joining me. I hope you've enjoyed it. I hope you've enjoyed the series. You seem to have enjoyed the series thus far. I'm hoping to draw it to a close soon and move on with other stories. So thank you guys again. I appreciate everything, and I will see you in the next one.